Huge breaking news. Joe Root has resigned as the England men's test captain.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail. I'm
Darwin just prodding at the ball, and the rough did the rest.
I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my
lesson from the brain,
seeing the beauty through the...
And the first test wicket for Joe Root.
Joe, it's going to hurt. Early mornings, late nights, 24/7, 365. Sacrifice upon sacrifice. Because there are no weekends in sport. No excuses.
For the consistency and the top end of world cricket has been phenomenal.
You thought, actually, this guy's kind of made international cricket, and probably the best English player I've played with in terms of the all-round ability, in all three formats, starting to change the game. It's kind of taken English back into a different level, and it's good to watch another end.
Learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days.
You know, when you first started playing cricket, we stood here toasting your 100th cap. So we're both very proud of you and what we've achieved. Congratulations, son.
Congratulations. Who knew? Eden.
You're the face of the future.
Forget what
the
you've
blood
done
in my veins.
None of it matters.
The blood
you've taken
in my veins.
It's hell, catch.
But they never did, ever lived, ever lived, flowing, inhibited,
limited, till it broke up when it rained down.
It rained down.
So stark
light.
Being the best in the country is one thing. Being the best in the world is another.
He is one of the world's best cricketers. He's going to be one of the best players of our generation in all formats of the game.
Bit of magic from Root.
Because one thing's for sure, greatness isn't given.
The moment that Joe Root will never forget. And he becomes the first Yorkshire player ever to get his first international 100 here at Headingley.
England captain in the form of his life. Another Test match 100. His team in a dominant position.
So it's in your hands still, or is it in someone else's hands to decide?
I don't think it's ever in your hands, is it? Complete.
mental toughness, the drive and the willingness to succeed.
And the 100th for Joe Root. Saturday of a Lord's Test match, one of the great days in the English cricketing calendar, and the England captain has graced it with another wonderful 100.
Wow, what a feeling and what a player. 22nd Test match 100 for Joe Root. His teammates appreciate it.
Joe Root, you can't keep him out of the action. You can't get 5 wickets as well as 100, can it?
You sure can. We're talking Man of the Match Award here, right here.
Sensation, born into only the very finest players, and Root is becoming one of his very best hundreds. He has put his heart and soul into this game, Joe Root.
And 50 for Joe Root. Tremendous applause.